वर्ल्ड कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन डे 26 सितंबर। वर्ल्ड कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन डे ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 26 सितंबर एवरी ईयर इज एन एनुअल ग्लोबल कैंपेन टू इम्प्रूव अवेयरनेस अबाउट कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन। वर्ल्ड कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन डे एम। This campaign aims to raise awareness about birth control methods available to a woman and her partner to enable them to make an informed decision regarding their reproductive health. This global campaign pushes for better education related to safe and protected sex so that no pregnancy is unplanned or unwanted. History of World Contraception Day. World Contraception Day was first observed on 26 September in 2007 by 10 international family planning organizations to raise awareness about contraception and to enable couples to make an informed decision regarding starting a family so that every pregnancy is wanted. The World Contraception Day, WCD, promotes family planning and contraceptive methods that are safe and preferred. World Contraception Day is supported by a coalition of 15 international NGOs, governmental organizations, and scientific and medical societies with an interest of spreading the right knowledge about sexual and reproductive health. Benefits of contraception. There is a range of benefits of using contraception, which the World Contraception Day global campaign aims to make people aware of. Using contraception helps in family planning. Being informed about and having access to various birth control methods can help a woman and couples decide when they want to have children and how many. Maintaining an ideal gap between two or more pregnancies can help them prepare financially for their children's educational needs and other needs. Young girls and women who are not ready for pregnancy, both mentally and physically, may benefit from using contraception. Women can prevent pregnancy with the help of contraception until their bodies are prepared for the same. Contraception can also help older women protect pregnancy, especially if they are bound to experience pregnancy-related risks and complications, thus reducing the need of abortion. Birth control can also control population growth. While the decision to have a baby or more is an individual's choice, having more children can increase the population. Using contraception during sexual intercourse can help prevent unwanted pregnancies and help a couple plan the number of children they want to have so that they can raise them well, both financially and emotionally. How you can contribute on World Contraception Day. Stay informed and educate others. If you have teenage kids, nieces or nephews, educate them about sexual health and talk about the importance of contraception. If you are in your reproductive years and have an active sex life, equip yourself with the right information on birth control. Talk to a doctor about the various birth control methods and choose one after considering the safety and side effects of each. Visit schools or take webinars to educate school kids about sexual health and adolescent kids about various methods of contraception. Talk to your family and friends about the safe methods of contraception and help them prevent untimely pregnancies.